chopped up bacon and onion, put some butter in the pan, put the sweet soy out of there in there. I put cabbage in there as well, so it's bacon and egg and all that in there. And I'm gonna fry these through there in a second. Oh yeah. This really is tremendous, the bacon, egg and onion, everything. It's also strong. Oh, yum.